1800 रेजिस्टेंस टेम्परेचर डिटेक्टर बेस्ड आरटीडी दैट इज टेम्परेचर सेंसर व्हिच विल बी सेंसिंग द टेम्परेचर ऑफ द प्रोसेस वेरिएबल वेयर यू आर प्लेसिंग इट लाइक दिस इज नॉर्मल वाटर कोल्ड वाटर नाउ सो सी द टेम्परेचर ऑफ दिस वाटर इज विल बी शोन एज ए प्रोसेस वैल्यू दिस इज द प्रोसेस वैल्यू वॉट एवर इज दिस सेंसर इज showing the value around 16.3 degree centigrade that is now whatever temperature of this environment is okay this is hot water so we will see what is the temperature of this water so by that we will be getting the value of this hot water so see if we are putting the temperature sensor in this now temperature is increasing and it has reached It has reached to the value of this hot water. You can see, it is increasing. So it takes this PID controller system takes around 30-40 seconds in reaching the value of temperature of this water. So output. Shown in this takes the time that is the time delay of this controller the time delay is known as lagging time is the time which is elapsed or consumed by the system in showing the actual value of process variable like the temperature of this water is around 56-55 degree centigrade so the system takes some time in measuring this change earlier it was 16 degree centigrade now it is 55-54 degree centigrade we can say that the temperature of this hot water is around 55 degree centigrade but it took some time in reaching this value so that is dynamic error dynamic lag this is the lagging of due to the time taken by this system so this is response time of the system by which it took around 15-20 seconds in showing the value now we will put this temperature sensor again in the cold or the normal water what temperature is there so now we are seeing that temperature is coming down so earlier the hot water temperature was around 55 degree centigrade and when we put the sensor in the normal cold water so temperature is coming down and it is again taking some time that time again is the measurement lag or lagging time so when this time is taken by the consumed by the system it is the dynamic error of sensor as well as this controller temperature controller system so this system has some dynamic error which is by which the system shows the actual value after certain passage of time so now we can see that the temperature of this water whatever it was earlier 16 degree or 16.5 degree it is reaching so the system took around 20 seconds 30 seconds in showing the actual value so by this method this temperature sensor this is the RTD based PT100 temperature sensor in which its resistance changes with directly proportional to the temperature of the surrounding medium around this this bulb this is the RTD so whatever temperature it will sense it will its resistance will change directly proportional and that will be shown in terms of temperature here now we can say that it is around 17 degree so it has reached up to temperature of so now the temperature of 17 degree has reached again if we will put in this hot water it may be around 45 to 50 degree centigrade so again it will take some time so that time will be measurement lag so by this method the temperature measurement takes place in whole industry the product which we want to monitor whose temperature will be monitored by this system this temperature sensing system this is the sensor and this is the value of temperature what this sensor is the sensor around the temperature around this sensor is will be shown in this temperature sensing system, temperature measurement system. So by this way we are measuring the temperature of any product. Where we will put this sensor, the temperature of that product will be measured by this temperature sensor and this PID controller system. So that is the temperature measurement system. I hope, and this is the standard method. We can change this temperature sensor, may be different. Like this is temperature RTD based ET100. There may be another temperature sensor like thermocouple or any other temperature sensor, and the value will be seen in this time. Earlier this water was around 55 degree centigrade. Now it is around 51.5 degree centigrade. So this temperature, this took some time. That is dynamic error of this whole system. And every system, none of the measurement system has zero dynamic error. Every measurement system has some dynamic error. So this is experimental setup. So it may have longer dynamic error, around 20 seconds. If a very sophisticated instrument, it will have low dynamic error. Now again, we will remove it from that hot water, and again it will. We are keeping it on normal water. So again it will come to 17 degree or 18 degree, whatever temperature of this water will be, it will show that value in after certain time. That is what we have told, the measurement lag. Okay. So this is the temperature measurement system by using temperature sensor, that is RTD based temperature sensor PT100, and then this is the TC344 PID controller. So this value of the temperature around this temperature sensor will be shown after certain time of measurement error. Thank you.